Hi everyone, this is Amanda. I am super, 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 super excited to bring this to you. You know how sometimes when you go to Michael's and there's absolutely nothing, and we've all experienced lately how they haven't had all the washi that we've been wanting. Well, this is not one of those occasions because when I went to Michael's this morning, just for kicks and giggles, just to say, well, maybe they have one tube of washi that I can use my 50% off coupon with or something. And I might, maybe I'll look around and voila, look at all this washi that I got. All of these tubes are separate. I believe I've got nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And I put two back because they were, one was like a coloring washi, which I already have. But it's not the same brand, obviously. But I already had some coloring washi, so I put that one back. And then one was just really thick washi with like gold designs on it. They have a new line of coloring type stuff with gold. So, anyway, I'm super excited to show this to you, and I can't wait for you to see all of this. I am just like beyond happy. By the time you see this video, there will be samples up on Etsy. So I'll put my link below for that. For those of you who can't get it or you can't store a bunch of stuff like this, that's what I like about the samples is you have just what you need. So anyway, this first one here is kind of blue and gray and black, or that might even be a dark blue or dark gray, I mean. But this is beautiful. I love this washi down here with the circles. Says fun times and the ampersand. Cool stuff. There's some words. I think with everybody wanting the washi with the words on it and it's been out of stock, they really went above and beyond to provide more washi tape for us with words. Like this one up here says, be happy, think happy, which I really like that phrase. And then these flowers are beautiful. So that this one is, let me see if it has a name to it. Usually they have a name. This one has a number. It just says crafting tape embellishments. I'm looking. I don't see a name on this one, like a type. But maybe I'll check my receipt and see if it says that. So that's that one. And I'll do this one real quick because this one looked like it's like the glitter tape slid down here. It wasn't all the way straight, but it was the only one they had, and I wanted to get this one because I really like the patterns. So if you can see, there's like this butterfly, dream big. These are like little squares, create. And then I love these colors of the pink and the blues together. They're really pretty. This says never be, what? Never be anything but yourself, I believe is what that says. And then the little butterflies here. So this glitter going through here kind of is really cool. But yeah, I really like this. It's pretty. Very, very pretty. This one, again, I'm not seeing a name, which is really unusual. This is Cinta. Now, Cinta, that is a Spanish word, right? So anyway, I don't see it, and I'm sorry, there's no names to it. The next one, let's do this one. This one you might have seen already. A lot of people are having this out and about, and it's a pastel watercolor with the words washi. This is gorgeous. Let me tell you, in person, it is absolutely lovely. You have like keep going, cherish, make today amazing, oh happy day, memories, good time, or good memories, wonderful, love you. And then if I can read this one, it looks like it says beautiful at the top. And these are nice pastel-y watercolors. Very pretty. And then along with the more word washi, this has kind of the marbling effect. You know, if you've watched or if you have Erin Condren and they have the geode marbling type covers, this kind of is that type of washi. Like, especially this one here, you have the marbling and then you have the gold running through it. So that would match that pretty well. And you have some teal marbling and some blue marbling here. Very nice. Life is good. This says enjoy today. Another beautiful. And then this purple down here has kind of like a splattery gold effect to it. I love that. That is gorgeous. Very pretty. I mean, I think Michaels just went above and beyond this time with their washi. They saw how, I think, how wonderful the last ones were, and so they went full force this time. This one is kind of like, it reminds me a little bit of the Moroccan ones that they've had, like the boho chic ones with the gold enhancements and the circles and stuff, and these little diamonds with squares. It kind of reminds me of like this mosaic type pattern. And then you have some polka dots, be brave, be bold, be you. I love that saying with the gold trim on top of both of them. That's nice. And then this one here, I can't see what it says. It says laughter, beauty, courage. So I will find lots of uses for this washi. Okay. This one is more words and more gold, but here you go. This is what everybody's wanting, is this pineapple. Awesome, right? I love it. It is so cute. It's like a hot pink color with a gold stamped pineapple. So it's really vibrant and really bold, and you can't go wrong with that washi. And I think these rolls were all $12.99, but I had a coupon. I had a 50% off coupon, and then I also had a 20% off my entire purchase coupon, which was only, I think today was the last day, I think, for that. This is Sunshine, and it looks like kind of a creamy background with gold and pink, pink words, and it says Sunshine, Hello Sunshine. And that's beautiful. So anyway, I'm sorry, I digress. I started to say that, you know, when you have 7 rolls of washi for $12.99 minus 20%, so that's like a little over $10 for 7 rolls of washi, comes down to about $1.30 or so a roll, which is really good price. Very pretty. And then this one, I have not seen around. This one has, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This also has 7 rolls in it. And this has kind of a different motif, so to speak. It's all like flowers, be happy. When I first saw this, I thought it was apples, but it's not apples. It's just designed in circles with a rose. So there's all kind of roses and hearts today, and it's in pink and green, which are my favorite colors, and so I'm really going to use this one a lot. I love this beautiful, happy, happy day, love, beautiful. It's just really pretty. So when I first saw this, I almost didn't get it because I thought it was apples, and now that I got it home, I see it, and it's prettier than I even thought it was. So, like, especially if you look at these diagonals, you've got a mix of like hot pinks and greens and blues all through here with gold. And when you look at it really close, it is very vibrant and pretty. So that leaves me with 2 rolls left, which at first glance, when I went into my Michaels, these were the only 2 I saw. And I thought, okay, well, that's good. I'll get those 2. And then I walked around to the side, and that's where they had all of these. And I was like, holy moly, my husband is going to kill me. So anyway, this next one is all black, gold, and silver. And I'm looking to see if there's even some rose gold in here. And I can't see a variance between the gold and the rose gold, any rose gold. So I'm thinking it's just black, silver, and gold, and then some like creamy peachy color. This is perfect for wedding season. I'll tell you that right now. You've got dreaming, never stop dreaming. Best day ever. Look for the good. Dream big. This is just gorgeous black with like little white flowers, and you've got splotches of gold through here. That is just so beautiful. And then the silver is awesome. Treat yourself, enjoy, happy life. Let's see, you've got some numbers here. Not just any other day. That's another good one for weddings. Just be cool. You're looking exceptionally good today. Yeah. This one probably is not my favorite roll of washi that I bought today, but it is very pretty. And then the last roll of washi is one of my favorites, and it's all pastel colors or very light colors. But that does not mean they're faded out and not gorgeous, because they are. I mean, just look at this blue. If you can see this blue here that has an iridescent glitter effect, and this is awesome. That tape alone was worth this whole roll. And then this kind of like a dark rose glitter is cute. You've got some hearts, some little today stickers, love your selfie. And let's see what else we've got. I love this mesh looking gold on the pink. And this says, remember, important, don't forget. You could put these on your planner headers. And then you've got some days of the week. So it looks like they might have meant this one to be used on a planner. So this is quite lovely. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 rolls of washi tape in here. Can't beat it. So that is all the washi that I got, which leads into the next item that I purchased, and I'm gonna save this one for last. But these are more, you know, I said I found coloring washi tape. These are some coloring tags, which I think are really nice. You've got the colors are very clean. That's what I want to say, is they're very clean. Because there's not a lot of muddling, you know, like the lines are not smearing together. They're very crisp and clean. And I thought these would be very nice, you know, to stick in with my packages when I'm shipping my stuff on Etsy. If I could just tie a little ribbon on that and stick it in as a freebie, I thought that would be a really cute idea. And these were $3.99 for 24 of them. And with the 24, it was like $3.99. So that's $4 minus 20% is $3.20 divided by 24. So you know what, 11, 12 cents, something like that. That's nice. And then these cards are, oh, I just about died when I saw these. I think they are meant to be coloring cards, but instead of the black lines, they are lined with gold. That's right, gold. Just imagine coloring these with the gold outlines. It just adds a whole nother dimension to the coloring world. I might have to try to color one and then show it on Instagram or something. Okay, so that is that. And then the last thing I have is the new planners that Recollections has come out with. You know, I didn't even know they were coming out with planners until I started seeing a couple of them on Facebook. And I'm actually pretty impressed with it. To be in all honesty, this is like the personal size. If you have Kiki K, this is a size of a medium Kiki K, or the personal Filofax. or the personal size Color Crush. It's a little stiff, I will tell you that, and I'll probably do a full review just on this planner, a different video after I set it up, so that I'll go over more details then. But just so you can see the inside, it comes with some dividers, just a few dividers, and some free pages, and then it has, this pocket back here and a few pockets up here. But I'm not going to go into this in full detail because I am going to set this up with some of the other things I got, and then I'm going to do a separate video on this planner specifically. But I will tell you this, the color of this is awesome. It's almost like a metallic ivory color, and I don't know if it's supposed to be platinum, but I can tell you it's not gold because they had darker gold ones, and I can tell you it's not silver, so it's almost like a metallic ivory or a metallic nude. Maybe it's supposed to be platinum, I'm not sure, but whatever color it's supposed to be really is beautiful. I love it. And speaking from a textural point of view, I will tell you it does have it's definitely faux leather, and it's kind of in between the texture of a Color Crush and the Carpe Diem. It's kind of the material is kind of in between those two. I still consider the Color Crush, which I love, don't get me wrong, I love the Color Crush. I still feel like that one has a little more plasticity inside the cover, even more like the Carpe Diem is a little more softer, and this one is in between those two. But I'll go into that more at a later time. The other things I got for the planner is they have all these sets of inserts, which I think is really helpful. This here is heavy duty. This is a lot. So this was $10. And what you get for $10 is a 12-month calendar pack, and it's 97 pieces. So you can't find that price point anywhere on Etsy for inserts. Unless you're making your own, you cannot beat this price, especially when you take 20% off. And these are all the colors of the dividers. Each month is a separate divider, and then the calendar pages go inside the month. So I got that one, and I love the pink and green, obviously. And then this is an expansion pack, and this is like the creative year pack. They have several different options available. I think one is like the big day or something like that. And then this one is think big, and it comes with all these different inserts inside. Excuse me. And that, it's like a weekly view. You've got some to-dos and notes, just a little section down here for noting things. It's very, I thought this one was $7.99, so I thought I got a lot of stuff for $7.99, and I'm really looking forward to filling the planner with it. So that will be part of the planner setup video. And then they have all these little additions to, stickers and dashboards, and these are all $3.99 a pack. And if you look at the color, like this one will clip right inside, will fit right inside your planner. So these are like dashboards, and I love the pink and the green together with the gold. I have never been a really big gold person, but I'll tell you right now, it's growing on me. I think it's oh this like this circle, the way the ombre effect of the orange, I mean the pink to the green is right here. You can't beat this to me. This is like perfection in color. I love it. And then there's excuse me, there's stickers that go along with it, and there's 302 pieces, and it's all these different stickers from the back. And I'm a big sticker person, so just because I love these doesn't mean I'm not gonna buy other stuff. Because I like them all. So these are kind of motivational stickers, one day at a time, enjoy the journey, live a great story, make today count. And there's all these different coordinating stickers in the pack. There's like, I think, four sheets. It doesn't say how many sheets. This one says it's 212, but if stickers, but if I look on the back, it looks like four sheets. That's nice. And then this is so cool. This one has, you've got your rainbow, and I already know exactly where I'm going to use one of these quotes and these stickers, because I bought a kit, and it's all rainbow sunsetty this colors, and it's, this is going to be so perfect with that. All of these I can use in that plan with me week. And these, again, will fit right inside the medium personal size planner. And then you have the more classic white and gold, which I had another thing that was white and gold picked up to buy at the same time, and I didn't do it. And I kept these because I thought they would go with this, and then they would go with this. But I don't think I don't think is meant to go with it, but to me it matches. And then if you put all of these together with this planner, it really is a nice set. So anyway, this was my huge haul. I don't find big sets of washi all the time. Occasionally I do, and I'm always thrilled when I do. And so I wanted to get home and film this video so that I can put it on Instagram, and I can list the samples on Etsy and get this planner put together, do another video for you, because I really wanted to get this out there fast, because I know people are wanting to know what's out there and what's available. So thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you found something useful, and I hope you will, maybe some of this will inspire you to do some of your own creative crafts or your planning. And if you like to see haul videos or planning videos, or scrapbooking videos, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.